But it starts with your neighbor, the person right next to you, the person sitting next to you in class, the kid down the block in your neighborhood. You just do whatever you can to help in any way that you can. And today I want to challenge each of you to make a commitment to help one person, one organization, one situation that touches your heart. My grandmother always used to say, if you got a dollar, there's plenty to share. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.